K-pop sensations BTS will take the stage at the 2021 American Music Awards to perform their hit song Butter with Megan Thee Stallion. The performance will mark the televised world premiere for a live performance of the song, which topped the Billboard Hot 100 for 10 weeks earlier this year. BTS is a leading contender for the Top Artist of the Year award. Megan Thee Stallion, a rapper from the US, is nominated in three categories at the AMAs.